Shabbat, not Shabbat. Giving all praises to Yahweh, Bahasham Yahweh Shai, Bahasham Racha Kodash, double honours to the elders and apostles of Great Millstone that rule well and labour in this word and doctrine, Shalom to the elect. So we have a lot of people that will say Shabbat Shalom. What, peaceful stick, peaceful tribe? What are we saying, brother? So we'll start off with this. Because what are you actually saying? They'll say Shabbat or Shavet, but or Shavat, Shavet, Shavet, whatever they say. Really here, you can see it's Shabbat, Shabbat. If you subscribe to the Paleo Hebrew pronunciation, it says rod, staff, branch, offshoot, club, scepter, tribe. A, rod, staff. B, shaft of spear, dart, club. What, happy club, happy spear? Club of shepherd's implement, truncheon, scepter, mark of authority, that would be. So it's clan or tribe. Now, in the King James Version, it's tribe 140 times, rod 34, scepter 10, staff 2, and miscellaneous, meaning various others, 4 times, but they'd be different between themselves. So if it's less than one time, sometimes it just leaves it as misc, which is short for miscellaneous. Look that word up. So when you say Shabbat Shalom, you're saying peaceful scepter, peaceful tribe, peaceful rod, peaceful, see if we can pull any others. More time it means tribe. Tribes. Let's see if we find anything else. Pen, happy pen. All right, but what you're trying to say is Shabbat Shalom, or Ashar Shabbat. Remember HaShabbat. So it says, Zakawah Ath Yawam HaShabbat La Kwadashaw, or Kwadashawa, Kwadashwa. Again, this Ath, I'm not sure if that's Ath or Athar. So forgive me on that, but I know this, HaShabbat, meaning the Sabbath. Now you go into this word, this is what you're trying to say. It says Shabbat, Shabbat, he'll say it correctly as well, so we'll play it.
Strong's H7676, Shabbat, Shabbat.
Shabbat, it says Sabbath, Sabbath, Day of Atonement, Sabbath year, week, produce. And it has Sabbath 107 times and another. It's related to, I think the Hebrew word for seven is Shabayim. Let me just look that up to check. Shabbai. So there is one that was that Shabayim. Let me just find that because I don't know what that means. But yeah, we'll pass it. What is it that's, I thought there was a word Shabayim. Shabbat. Alright, Shabayim 70. Right, obviously, okay. Okay, so Shabayim is 70, Salachia. But Shabbai is 7. There you have it. Let's go back to the, it appears only there to be, well, that's one of them, and it says it comes from this one. Again, it's Shabbai, but you have the Masoretic vowel points that would, so you've got 7th, 7th, 17th, sometimes with this one. It says to swear, adjourn, sworn, swear, take an oath, swear to himself. And of course the oath, though when you look at the word oath, the oath would be the seventh day. That was an oath, let me say. I didn't mean that to rhyme, so lucky. So anyway, we'll go back to this this word Shabbat, not Shabbat, because we've gone into that word Shabbat. Yeah, that's one. It's all variants of the same word, seat or dwelling place, that says loss of time, sit still, cease, rest away, fall, celebrate, sorry, fail, celebrate. So leave it there, it was just a quick point, but if you're saying it, you might as well, if you're not sure what to say, just say happy Sabbath or peaceful Sabbath in it. Because if you're going to go into the Hebrew, do it right, brother, do it right. But hopefully that should help. Alright, so Shabbat, Shalom, Ashar Chadash, Shalom, Wa'ahab, Labachaya, peace and love to the elect. All praises, Kal Halalyam, Le Yahweh, Bahasham, Yahweh Shai, Shalom.